Hello everybody, today we will study about the solar collector from the unit solar energy. So basically the collector is a device which collect or absorbing the solar radiation on the surface, called as absorber. Means the surface which is absorb all the radiation, incident radiations is called as absorber, and collector is nothing but that only. So it transfer a part radiant energy to the fluid like water or air in contact with it. Means half part or near about somewhat percentage of total radiation incident energy is transferred that heat to the water or air, whichever the fluid you are apply for the increasing of the temperature, and other part remaining part is reflected back to the environment. So types of the collector depend on this is a flat collector, concentrating type of collectors. Two types of collectors are there basically. Flat plate collectors are used for the low temperature application, that is near about up to 0 to 100 degree Celsius. Means if you required to up to only transfer the temperature up to 100 degree, you can use the flat plate collectors. So for such as a liquid, these are having two types, depend on the fluid, that is liquid. If you are using the liquid, so liquid flat plate collector, and second one is the air flat plate collector, or you can say that air heater, solar air heater. So low temperature application ke liye these uses cooling, drying, low temperature power generation. Second is a concentrating type of solar collector. This is also called as a focusing collector, means we are point to focus the solar radiation on particular pipe or focus point where these radiations are absorbed. They are used for medium or high temperature application, means more than 100 degree if you require to heat up, then this concentrating type of solar collectors are used. In that again we have two types, cylindrical type and a parabolic mirror arrays. Cylindrical type is ranges between the 100 degree to 300 degrees, and the parabolic mirror arrays are used more than 300 degree temperature if you required. So moving forward for the liquid flat plate type of collector, this is a basic diagram for the liquid flat plate collector, having basic types are transparent covers, absorber plate, tubes fixed with absorber plate. These are another methods are tubes and absorber plates fixing, thermal insulation and casing of the container. The basic of these are thermal insulation provided for the resisting of the heat transfer through conduction in bottom side. Supports are for the providing the proper support. Absorber plates are for the absorbing the radiations which are coming, or which are solar radiation which are incidence upon this. Transparent glass covers are there. Coolant passages are provided in the absorbers, and tubes are mounted through which the fluid is flowing, and casing outer surfaces are related to the casing of this. So basically this is your liquid flat plate collector. Means if you use generally water heaters, solar water heaters we can say. Next, another one is a air heater. So only difference is we are provide the air instead of the liquid. Remaining is the same, air coming out due to the density difference. Air is a given air. So schematic diagram is showing in front of you. Air is coming out from the lower direction and going out at a outer direction due to the higher temperature, because we know that temperature density decreases at a higher temperature. So advantages are flat plate collectors are it absorb diffusion reflected component of the radiations. We know that global radiations are a type of the combination of the diffuse and direct radiations. So it absorb all this thing. Due to the fixed orientation, it does not require tracking devices for the sun, so no need of tracking devices. low cost allows maintenance free. Construction materials required physical property like it should have high tensile strength, high density, high thermal conductivity, high heat capacity. It should resist the corrosion, degradation of materials. So these are the requirement construction of the material while selecting the flat plate collector. Now the absorber plates and the tubes. What are the arrangements for this absorber plates and tube? Though we are using this in flat plate in combination with each other. So how to fix the absorber plate and tubes? These are given as. So there are three types: pin and fin type of collector, then water sandwich collectors, and last is semi sandwich or load hand collector. So water fin and fin type collectors are the number one. Tube in plate, this is a figure is given as absorber plate. In between these absorber plates, the tubes are located. Second one is a tube bounded on the upper surface, means peripheral of the bottom of the tubes are fixed on the absorber plate. Same likewise this on the lower surface, means the periphery of the upper surface of the tubes is bounded on the lower side of the absorber plate. And next is the tubes fitted in the grooved plate, means grooved are provided on the absorber plate for the tubes. Next is water sandwich collectors. Next given as porous materials are provided for the water sandwich collector. And next is a semi sandwich collector. Collectors provided like a sandwich function of basic function of the sandwich. We know that how the sandwich is prepared. So likewise these collectors are made hexagonal shape, paraboloid shape. So these are the your types of fixing the absorber plate. Next is a thermal insulation. We know bottom side mein kya required. Limitations are there are heavy weight. The fuel temperature applications up to the 100 degree only. 100 degree only. So next is a type of a concentrating type of collector, means we are concentrating or we are using as a focusing collectors. This is also known as a focusing collector. So is required more than 100 degree temperature. If required, then it will be used. It used generally in the form of refracting mirrors or refracting lenses. So advantages are up to 500 degree or more can be achieved. High efficiency, collector efficiency, thermal losses are less. Disadvantages, if you see that it only receives the beam radiation, focusing collector, because diffuse radiation cannot be reflected. Need costly tracking device. This requires the concentrating tube collectors are required tracking device for the sun around a year. So excessive maintenance, high initial cost. Now the types of the solar concentrating collectors are the focusing type and non-focusing type. So focusing type of collectors are, we will see in that, we have mainly four types: parabolic mirror, Fresnel lens, paraboloid disc collector. So basically this is the first diagram of the parabolic through, means we are using the parabolic type of reflector for reflecting the rays on the focus. Means solar radiations are made to reflect by the parabolic reflector to on the focus. This is nothing but a bay, and then after that focus that is provided the heat. So in that, again, we have the mainly mostly cylindrical type of concentrations concentrators are used. The figure is given here, where mirror strips are located on the parabolic absorber, where the reflected rays are concentrated or absorbed on the absorber pipe. Absorber pipes, we can say this is a absorber pipe. Dotted lines are given here, absorber pipes, and above that there is a shield. And now moving forward for the mirror strips. Mirror strips refractor type is nothing but differ from the parabolic type, is only we are providing the particular mirror strips on particular point instead of providing whole the parabolic surfaces. The function is same. Mirror strips are reflectors or reflect the incident radiation on the focus focus point, which is given in the refractor. Fresnel rays concentrated type is this one. दिस कंसिस्ट ऑफ द फाइन लाइनर ग्रोज ऑन द सर्फेस रिफ्लेक्टिंग रिफ्रैक्टिंग मटेरियल. इन अबाउट टू केसेस वी सी दैट देर इज अ रिफ्लेक्टर्स. नाउ इन दिस फ्रेशनल लेंस वी सी दैट देर इज अ रेफ्रैक्टर फ्रेशनल लेंस एंड आफ्टर दैट रिफ्रैक्शन द रेयर द रेज आर कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड ऑन द एब्सॉर्बर पाइप और फोकस. द लास्ट वन टाइप इज अबाउट द कलेक्टर इज योर पैराबोलिक डिश कलेक्टर. सो पैराबोलिक टाइप डिश कलेक्टर इज होल डिश इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द पैराबोलिक फोकस और एब्सॉर्बर. एब्सॉर्बर इज नथिंग बट वी एब्सॉर्ब द रेडिएशंस. सो होल डिश पैराबोलिक डिश इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द एब्सॉर्बर एंड होल द रेडिएशंस आर डायरेक्टली एब्सॉर्ब ऑन दिस एब्सॉर्बर सोलार बीम. सो दिस आर टाइप्स ऑफ द कलेक्टर्स डिपेंड ऑन योर ओरिएंटेशन एंड द रिफ्लेक्शंस एंड द कलेक्शन ऑफ द सोलार रेडिएशंस. थैंक यू.